Guys, today we're doing another video. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you my new and improved slime machine. But this one is the same as the one that I got that I just posted today. So let's get started. So first, you're going to need a 2 quarters, 50 cent. Put them in here, and then you push this. Good. Now you grab out your slime. Yeah, here's your slime. Then I'll show you how the inside works. So right here is just like a little thing that I use for the push thing. The inside, this is the little bin for the quarters, which has tape on the bottom so it stays. Then just the box. And then this says Braylon's slime machine, and it says 50 cents right there. It has a box, and then it has a little thing that you push. So right here, it's like a little bar thing that blocks from people trying to get the stuff, and it blocks the slime to fall in here. And then here's the spot where the glue goes down. So, but right here, this was like down. So if this part's down, I had to tape it up. So if it's taped up, the slime won't fall down. Then I have the hole and stuff, and I taped that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what you would like me to do in my next video. And make sure to press the notification buttons if you wanted to be notified in my newest videos. Bye!